to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a mule?
A mule?
Yes, you look like a good mule.
No, not me.
A mule is an animal with long floppy ears. He kicks up at everything he hears. His back is brawny and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star and carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. Shoes are a terrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude. If you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star and carry moonbeams home in a jar and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a fish? A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. And all the monkeys are in the zoo, 'cause every day I see quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. You could be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.